In this lesson, I'm going to play a slow version of She'll Be Coming Round the Mountain. This song uses three chords, G, which is the open strings. It uses C major, and then also D major. D major looks like that. All right, so I'm going to play it with the metronome, so it will be nice and slow. Ready, play.